Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you all how I made this flowering branch using coconut palm caps. Romba simple romba alaga inda craft eppadi panirken appdin sonna pananga namakku venum adukapro enna illana thenna thenna illa thenga irukkilla adanoda mer pagudhi venum so inda elegal vandu na thenna chilattela panirken already na video potrukuren thenna chilattela leaves eppadi pandrathu nu sollitta neenga adha check panni paarenga description la kudukuren vaanga video ku la pogalam These are the materials that we will be needing to make this craft. We need acrylic paint, then a natural branch. We can coat it with black paint. We need outer bark of the coconut trees, that is the sheath, to make leaves. Then this is the part that we are going to use for making flowers. Then a glue gun. Already made an elaborate video on how to make these leaves. Do check out the description box below to see a link. You can easily make these leaves using coconut sheath, that is the outer bark of the coconut tree that usually falls off. Paint these flowers with any color that you like. Covering the branch with a dark shade, we can start sticking these leaves on every nodes using a glue gun. இந்த கிராஃப்ட் ஒரு ஒரு டீடைல்ட் வீடியோ வேணும்னா எனக்கு கமெண்ட் செக்ஷனில் ஜஸ்ட் ஒரு மெசேஜ் போட்டு வைங்க நான் கண்டிப்பாக இதுக்கு ஒரு டீடைல்ட் வீடியோ போடுறேன் We can leave it as it is now, or we can put more leaves and flowers. I think I like to add some more. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Very simple materials, discarded materials in everyday life can be turned into something very beautiful. And I did have a lot of fun making this video. Also, I was having a hard time maneuvering my camera and the craft on the other hand. So please let me know if you want a more detailed video again. Thank you. Video ungalku kandipa pidichirukum appadina nambren ore like podunga subscribe panna marandradinga appo dhaan na pudhusa pudhusa upload pannumbodhu ungalku odaneya vandu kedaikum. Thank you. I have displayed this craft in the front room. I will meet you all with another creative idea in my next video. Until then, stay blessed and stay cheerful.